So this is what your neighborhood looks like. You got a meth lab in the house across the street.
That house right over there.
Been occupied for about 2 years now. And they've had a meth lab in there. I don't know for how long, but a lot of activity out here today.